Hey, a little $12 upgrade to put a pick guard on my SG Junior. They don't really make them for this guitar. This particular model is not a high-end model, but hey, it works. Looks pretty cool. So, I got this Line 6 Spider, and I got this little dual lead thing on it. I like the way it sounds. Let's see what it sounds like here.